この一つのボールで世界を変えよう。皆さん寄付してください。
お願いします。
Ein Ball kann das Welt ändern. Du kannst auch. Bitte spenden.
Una parola può cambiare il mondo. Falla anche tu.
A ball can change the world. So can you. Make a donation today.
Well, welcome to this Homeless World Cup game. Be an intriguing encounter in the sunshine here in Paris. It is Italy against Palestine. Both these teams have looked pretty strong in the tournament so far. Both have had a few big wins. Palestine on the opening day actually beat South Korea by 19 goals to nil. South Korea are the weakest team in this tournament. So it doesn't necessarily say a whole lot, but Palestine nonetheless have looked very strong. Italy have also looked good. 5-0 defeat to Mexico yesterday, which was a big surprise. Mexico have looked extremely good in this tournament so far. But Italy, the only team to have won the Homeless World Cup twice in 2004, 2005. Also hosted the competition in 2009. I'm on the rack straight away here. Forward come Palestine. Two chances, one save and one wide. Italy go back to their goalkeeper. Italy go wide to the number four on that far side. Good block by the Palestinian number 85. Two balls on the pitch. The referee's just allowed the game to go on. Good advantage. Comes wide here into the corner. Strong challenge by the Palestinian defender. Ball seems to be stuck in the corner. Italy have managed to retrieve. Here comes the Italian captain standing on the ball looking for a pass. Right knee heavily strapped. Finds the number seven for Italy. He shoots and it's wide. Number four comes down the line, challenged strongly again by Palestinian counterpart. And now here come Palestine. From watching them yesterday, the Palestine number seven is extremely comfortable on the ball. Look out for him. Here come Italy again into the Palestine half. Number four tries to square, but the Palestinian defender is in the box there. Definitely straight inside the box, no doubt about it. And the referee calls all the players back to the halfway line. And this will be a penalty for Italy by the number four. Takes one touch and shoots. And the keeper gets a hand to it, but he can't keep it out. Italy take the lead. Italy 1, Palestine 0.
Okay, so currently Italy 1, Palestine 0.
Palestine made their debut in this tournament last year. That looked like a, is that a free kick? Yeah, free kick for Palestine. They get the game underway again here. Got a man over at the far side. They found him already. Scuffs his shot. Palestine still with the ball now. Here's the number 85. Wide to the 7. Palestine moving the ball left and right. The Italian player, you can see, number 9, the captain, has to stay inside the Palestinian half. That's one of the rules of the tournament here, that when you are defending, you can only have two players inside your own half. The third has to go into the opposition half, and a good save there by the Italian goalkeeper. Here come Palestine again. Number 4's got plenty of time, and he puts it wide. Palestine, a goal down here. Italy 1, Palestine 0. As I was saying, Palestine made their debut last year in Rio de Janeiro. At the tournament, it was their first appearance in Homeless World Cup football, and suddenly it's here, through! And the number 9 for Italy scores on the counter-attack. Italy take a 2-0 lead. Forward come Palestine again. Number 85 turns, but the Italian captain is too strong for him. Forward comes the fresh player, the substitute. He gets fouled. Italy will have a free kick here. The number 4 shoots, and it goes wide back into play.